lot of change that needs to occur in our healthcare system in order to help people who are struggling with opioids.
Fentanyl-related deaths in the province have increased by almost 100 people every single year, according to Alberta Health Services. Calgary specifically is in dire need of a new treatment plan. Data shows Calgary had the most accidental fentanyl-related deaths in the province last year. Psychiatrist Dr. Robert Tangay, who specializes in addictions, says the high rate of deaths is due to the Alberta Health Services blanket solution for addiction.
The concept would really be about individualization. So not every single person with pain needs an opioid. Yet there are a group of individuals that definitely benefit and have an improved function and quality of life. But again, we have to balance that with many who are overprescribed.
Some agree medical professionals have overprescribed opioids, but many say places like the Safe Injection Site promote drug use. Others say factors leading to an opioid addiction are accessibility and social circle rather than doctors just handing out too many drugs.
A lot of guys and individuals in the oil patch are losing their jobs and just the financial stress, just loss of identity, loss of structure. A lot of people were turning to substances to try and numb or escape the pain that they were feeling. And in doing so, it kind of created this epidemic that we're facing in regards to opioids.
With Calgary having one of the highest rates of addiction to opioids, it's important to recognize the symptoms of overdose. These symptoms include blue lips or nails, weak breathing, and inability to stay awake. For St. News File, I'm Charlie Caldwell.